Welcome, graduates, faculty, staff, the Centralia College Board of Trustees, and all the friends and family who are here to help us celebrate today. I'm Bob Moorbacher, president of Centralia College. It's my great pleasure to welcome all of you here this afternoon for the 2019 commencement ceremony at Centralia College. And now we will have the national anthem. Would everyone please stand? It will be performed by the Centralia College Choir. Thank you to the choir. Please be seated. As we gather to celebrate our graduates today, we mark another great year in Centralia College history, our 93rd year. As with each year here at the college, many things of note occurred. We can't mark them all, but we will take time to note a few of them. One right behind where I'm standing, last, as you know, was Kemp Hall. Built in 1950, it was the first building built exclusively for college use. The building was financed by a bond passed by Centralia taxpayers in 1950, constructed at a cost of $190,000. It served a variety of purposes over the years, and thousands of students attended classes here. It was the main campus building for many years. In 1969, the college named the building after Catherine Kemp, an important figure in the early years of the college. She was a faculty member teaching foreign languages, English, and other classes, and for many years she served as the Dean of Women. Times change. We no longer have a Dean of Women at the college. And Kemp Hall was in need of extensive repair. It was replaced by the TransAlta Commons building and part of the growth and modernization of our campus. Was to make that replacement. We will continue to recognize the accomplishments of Catherine Kemp, both with the statue across the Esplanade titled Keep the Doors Open, and with the name plaque from Kemp Hall that will be installed in the entry gate back behind us that now represents the front door to our campus and invites the community in. A couple of other accomplishments this year. Our Trailblazer athletics team brought home the Northwest Athletic Conference President's Cup for the second time. This award recognizes the academic accomplishments of our student athletes. And we are proud to note that in spite of all the hard work that they put in the gym, on the court, on the field, they still have time and energy to excel in the classroom. To note another significant student accomplishment, thanks to the Associated Students of Centralia College for the work they did this year to have Centralia College recognized as a voter-friendly campus. There are only two colleges in the state, Washington State University and Centralia College, to achieve this national recognition. ASCC organized a series of events, including voter registration drives, public speakers on civic engagement, and a Get Out the Vote drive on Election Day. So thanks to all of the students who took time to participate in that civic engagement. Finally, we spent quite a bit of time this year on a project to write a new mission statement for the college. Centralia College is committed to student success, academic excellence, and supporting our community in an inclusive and equitable environment. The commencement today is one of the chief ways that we mark the fulfillment of that mission. All of the graduates you see in blue are evidence of student success. We'll talk in a few minutes about our exceptional faculty award winners, symbols of academic excellence, and all of you in attendance today, students, friends, family, faculty and staff, and community members, are evidence of our partnership with the community. Thank you all for being here. We have a wide variety of graduates, 844 degrees, certificates, and diplomas conferred this year so far. Over 400 graduates participating in the ceremony today. We have our first graduating cohort from the Bachelor of Science for Teacher Education program. You might notice some people wearing buttons that say Christy on them to commemorate Christy Heitschmidt, who was instrumental in getting that program started and unfortunately passed away last year. But we remember her today. We have students who are finishing their high school requirements through the High School 21 or GED programs, Running Start students who are graduating from Centralia College at the same time they graduate from high school, transfer students getting ready to start the next leg of their education at university in the fall, career and technical students who are getting certified and going out into the workforce. Students, would any of you who are the first member of your family to graduate from college please stand and be recognized? Thank you. We'd ask you to continue to be an example to others in the community, to let them know they too can become a college graduate. Those graduates who are veterans, would you stand and be recognized if you're able? Thank you for your service. And congratulations to all of our students for making it to this milestone today. I would like to make a few introductions of a few of our special guests here today in our stage party. President Emeritus Hank Kirk, President Emeritus Jim Walton. We have a number of retiring faculty members, Linda Foss, English, Mike Driscoll, Welding, Patrick Allison, Information Technology, David Kaufman, Sociology. Retiring staff and administrators, John Martins, Vice President of Instruction, Barbara Hinz Turner, Director of the Center of Excellence for Clean Energy, Bill Sholkoff, Electronics Technician, Dick Lamb, Fiscal Analyst. One of those retirees, Dick Lamb, passed away not long after his retirement a few months ago. Dick worked at the college for decades. His sense of humor, friendship, and dedication to Centralia College will be greatly missed by many of us here. Would you please join me in a moment of silence to remember Dick Lamb? Thank you. Up on the platform with me, we have Jay McCourtlever, who's the president of the Associated Students of Centralia College. Joyce Hammer, vice president of instruction. Steve Ward, vice president of finance and administration. Julie Huss, vice president of human resources and legal affairs. Robert Cox, vice president of student services. Also with us today is Dan Haskins, our 2019 Centralia College Distinguished Alumnus and our keynote speaker today. Jeff McQuarrie and Carrie Powell will be announcing the names of the graduates. The procession today was led by Georgianne Copeland, who is the faculty grand marshal. The Centralia College Board of Trustees are an outstanding group. We are very fortunate that they show such great commitment to the success of our college. Stuart Halson, chair of the board. Mark Scheibmeyer, vice chair. Doris Wood Brumsickle, Jim Lowry, and Debbie Campbell. Sitting before me here are the members of the Centralia College faculty. Each of them brings expertise, passion, and dedication to their field and to educating our students. Each year, Centralia College recognizes faculty members who are nominated by their peers and selected by a committee as exceptional faculty award recipients. This award was instituted in 1992, and since then, 47 members and former members of our faculty have received this recognition. Would current members of our faculty have received this award in the past, please stand. Thank you. This year we're recognizing two of our faculty members, Centralia College Exceptional Faculty Award winners for 2019, Dr. Sharon Mitchler and Peggy Goldberg. Sharon Mitchler, English and Humanities faculty member, has been with Centralia College for over two decades now. She earned a Bachelor of Arts degree in English from Iowa State University, a Master of Arts in English from Fayetteville State University, a Master of Arts in Humanities from California State Dominguez Hills, and as if that wasn't enough, a PhD from the University of Washington. Dr. Mitchler is a three-time winner of the Exceptional Faculty Award. This recognizes her ongoing and consistent commitment to student learning, her subject area, and to Centralia College. For the past 2 years, Sharon has been involved with a national research and curriculum project called Teaching for Transfer, originally developed at Florida State University. The purpose of the project is to develop a new method of teaching English 101 and other writing courses in order to help students develop transferable skills rather than just follow a formula for producing academic essays. This is a large national study, the type of project that community colleges are not always asked to participate in. But thanks to the great work that Professor Mitchler has done, Centralia College is a participant in this very important work. In addition, Dr. Mitchler has recently been traveling all over the world, Nepal, Tibet, China, Bhutan, in order to gather information on world cultures that she can incorporate into humanities and English courses. This epitomizes Sharon's approach to our work, continually striving for something new, new knowledge, new approaches, new experiences. Over the course of her career, she has taught high school in El Salvador, taught college classes in Panama, served a number of years as president of the Centralia College Faculty Association, and been involved in numerous campus committees and a variety of regional and national conferences and professional organizations, including being the national chair of the two-year college English Association. Here are just a couple of things that students say about Dr. Mitchler. This class was by far one of my favorites at Centralia College. She is not only a great professor, but a great person. I can't explain how amazing she is. I felt so welcomed. My favorite professor at Centralia, she is amazing and gets what's need to be taught without stressing you out. She is very entertaining and gives great lectures. She's also knowledgeable of a wide variety of topics, ranging from philosophy to English to film. Take her class at least once when attending Centralia. Please help me congratulate Sharon Mitchler. Nice job. Our second exceptional faculty award winner is Peggy Goldberg. She has been a counselor and advisor for Centralia College students for well over 20 years. In that time, she has worked with thousands of students, helping them plan their futures, succeed in their classes, and cope with a myriad of stresses. Peggy has a Bachelor of Arts in Psychology from the Evergreen State College and a Master of Arts in Behavioral Science and Counseling from the Leadership Institute of Seattle at City University. In addition, she has held a high school counseling certification, as well as being a licensed massage therapist. Peggy has spent much of her time at Centralia College working with Running Start students, helping them to navigate a dual path, completing their high school requirements while earning college credit at the same time. Peggy's dedication to these students has helped to ensure that Running Start students at Centralia College perform well and stay on track to graduate. In addition to her work with students, Peggy is also involved with animal-assisted therapy. Over many years, she has worked with organizations such as Delta Society, Pet Partners, and the Animal-Assisted Activities and Therapy Program at Providence St. Peter's Hospital in Olympia. She has taken her therapy dogs into pediatric units to assist patients with emotional or developmental needs. Her dog has worked with patients in the chemical dependency unit, as well as others. And as if putting that work into large local hospitals is not enough, Peggy has started bringing her therapy dog, Dewey, to campus to help students through stressful times, such as studying for final exams. Therapy dogs can be used in a variety of settings to help people in stress or an unfamiliar situation, and Peggy's commitment to animals and to healing means you're likely to see her dog and others in more situations in our community. Peggy Goldberg brings a strong commitment to all students with her work every day. Her students value her ability to listen, to help them plan and visualize their future, to learn skills that will help them to solve their own problems and chart a course for the future. Please help me congratulate Peggy Goldberg. Since its founding in 1925, the college has been producing graduates for more than 90 years. Centralia College has launched many accomplished, brilliant, and driven graduates out into the world. At this time, we'd like to recognize one of those people as our distinguished alumnus for 2019. Dr. Dan Haskins is a member of the Centralia College graduating class of 1973. He graduated from Washington State University College of Veterinary Medicine in 1978, which led him to a long and illustrious career in veterinary medicine. He has treated not just cows and horses, sheep and goats, but also alpacas, emus, and kangaroos. Dr. Haskins has used his veterinary knowledge and his passion for helping people to travel around the world, sharing his skills with people in Haiti, Brazil, Belarus, the Ukraine, and Kenya. His story is definitely a story of a local boy who does good, not just in building a career for himself, but in sharing his talents freely with communities around the world. Please welcome our 2019 distinguished alum, Dr. Dan Haskins.
Thank you, Bob. And thank you all for participating in this today. I'd like to thank the committee for considering me for this honor and for my cousin for nominating me and for the privilege of addressing you graduates and family members and friends that have come together today to participate in this joyous celebration. Second, I'd like to congratulate all of this year's graduates for your acquisition of a high-quality education here at Centralia College. Regardless of whether that's a two-year degree, a nursing certificate, four-year degree, and many other technological degrees, or even a high school degree, because that's the launch of your future. I firmly believe that. My main goal in this keynote address is not to bore you, so I'll just start there. But the one word I'd like you to remember if you take anything away from this is the word time. And you may think, you know, an old guy standing up here with all this gray hair is probably talking about the passage of time. But in reality, no, I'm not. It's hard to believe that it was 46 years ago already that I graduated from this institution. I was class valedictorian at Rochester High School, just down the road, and I enrolled here in 71 because it's where I could afford to go. I was the first in my family to attend college, so that was a big deal in our family. And I was oldest of five children, and there was no money in the family budget for a college education. So a couple of scholarships back then, and the support of my wife, I was able to make it through college with a big start right here, getting my first 2 years in Centralia Community College, as it was known back then. I was then able to transfer to Washington State University and take one additional year before being accepted into the College of Veterinary Medicine. And what that tells me and should point out to you is that you can receive a quality education here at Centralia College and move on to the university level with a two-year associate degree and accomplish great things and be assured that you're going to have a quality education. The other smart thing I did before heading off to Pullman was to marry my high school sweetheart, Linda. She put me through the next 5 years of school and eventually blessed us with four children. She deserves at least half the credit of where I am today. And this past April, we celebrated our 46th wedding anniversary. The other thing is I've had two kids surprise me today, showing up. However, as I said, the main thing I want you to plan in you today is to always remember your hard-earned education, your skills, your talents, and most importantly, your valuable time to bless others. John Donne wrote, "No man is an island." To me, that means that you can't help but be impacted by the actions and words of others. And because we're all interconnected on this planet, you will have a lasting impact on other people through the sharing of your skills and your God-given talents. I've been fortunate to have traveled to other countries like Belarus and Brazil and Haiti and Ukraine and Kenya, where I have served people with my veterinary knowledge and skills. After I was invited to join the team going to Belarus, I actually had to look up on a map to find out where in the heck Belarus was. The degree you're receiving today can open doors you never imagined. For example, whoever dreams of going to Belarus. The opportunities to serve will be there. You must simply be receptive to stepping outside your comfort zone and your daily safe routine. I admit, I love adventure and I love travel. So serving on veterinary mission trips was an easy decision for me, even going to foreign countries. If I can do this, so can any one of you. Figure out what your passion is. Ideally, your career also involves your passion. And look for those doors, those opportunities to use your education, your skills, to make the world a better place. You can make a difference in people's lives. Over the past 17 years, I've led or been a member of Christian veterinary mission teams to a variety of countries where I've seen the sharing of your time and talents can make a difference, a significant, long-lasting difference. It's not just a drop-in, have a week or two, enjoy the people, enjoy the foreign country, but leaving an impact that makes a difference is a rewarding experience. Certainly, these teams have shared their knowledge and skills, but more importantly, these veterinarians and non-veterinarians have given their time to families living in material poverty. After seeing the impact our teams had made, but realizing there was more that could be done, I started a nonprofit organization in 2013 to begin fundraising for the construction of a primary school in rural Kenya. Over the past 7 years, the nonprofit has raised over $400,000 providing funding for the schools, wells, microfinance project, trees, scholarships, agricultural training, and much more. Now, the money is nice, and it will make a difference, a lasting difference. But the most valuable possession that I have left with them is my time. Sharing your time with others can be personally rewarding, but more importantly, it shows how valuable they are because you see them. And you chose to give them some of that most valuable possession, your time. And in return, you will be blessed beyond belief and forever changed. Again, let me offer my congratulations and thank you for allowing me to share this message with you today. And one last thing, as I said up here today, that I've always thought of myself as a Cougar, you know, go Cougs. Graduated from Washington State University. Well, after today, I'm going to think of myself always as a trailblazer. So, go Blazers.
Thank you, Dan. Our next speaker is Jay McCourt Lever, president of the Associated Students of Centralia College. Jayma has done a fantastic job providing leadership to the Associated Students this year. So please help me welcome Jayma Courtlever.
Thank you, President Moorbacher. Good evening, fellow graduates, faculty, friends, Board of Trustees, and guests. It is an honor to have been selected to speak at the commencement with you guys. 2 years ago, I sat in the sea of blue waiting to receive my high school diploma. That, at that moment, was the height of my life. But today, I stand in front of you on my last day as ASCC president giving my speech in front of all these graduates. And if you would have asked me 2 years ago if I would be here today, I would have probably laughed in your face, let's be honest. It's been a difficult and stressful road, and yet I have persevered. Committed to my dreams and goals, I know many of you share the same journey. Each of us have our own unique circumstances and challenges to overcome, and we did it. We are here tonight and have so much to be proud of and celebrate. I know many of you have faced obstacles and challenges like I have. I would like you to remember you are all here despite your circumstances. We're all here because we found deep inside of ourselves to push on everything happening around us. Made it seem impossible, when everything made it seem impossible. I am proud to say that this is what I have done, what you have done, and what we have done together. We are here to celebrate the accomplishments we have all achieved, and I am overjoyed to share this experience with all of you right now. You have made it here today because you are strong, dedicated individuals who believe in yourself when no one else would. We have all gone after what we desire and achieved an unimaginable goal, graduating with a college degree. Some of us being the first of our family to have a college degree. We are breaking the cycle and creating our own legacy at the same time. There are so many people around us to be thankful for, and I would like to thank personally three individuals within this audience. My three children, Gavin, Aiden, Olivia. Thank you for letting me stay up late and kind of slack off in the morning when you guys wanted some early breakfast. Thank you for coming to every college event that I've made you come to, despite wanting to go. And thank you for always rocking the Trailblazer gear that I got you. And just, I appreciate you three as much as I, words cannot describe. So before I leave you, I have a quote of sorts from my grandma before she passed. She gave me this bit of advice when my life was going everywhere and nowhere at the same time. Don't be afraid to mess up. And don't expect success overnight. Get lost, get so lost, and find yourself over and over again. Work hard and don't stop until you've made yourself proud. Thank you and congratulations to the Centralia College Class of 2019. We did it.
Nice job, Jayma. Next, Stuart Halson and Mark Scheibmeier, on behalf of the Board of Trustees, will present the All Washington Academic Award to Ashley Oxford and Samantha Haley.
Woo! Congratulations, both of you. Congratulations. Well done. Congratulations. We've decided rather than having you take off your hats, we're just going to give you these and you can deal. There we go. We got it right. You make us proud. You really do.
Good job again.
Thank you.
Bye-bye now.
Congratulations, everybody.
Now I'd like to invite Robert Cox, Vice President of Student Services, to present the Outstanding Student Award.
Every year, the college recognizes a few graduates as outstanding students of Centralia College. Well-rounded students are nominated by faculty and staff based on the student commitment to academic success, service to the college, service to the community, and commitment to the values of the college. Identifying recipients this year was especially difficult. Two students have been selected as outstanding students of Centralia College for 2019. Jalu Maggie Long and Ashley Oxford, can you please make your way to the stage? Our first recipient, Maggie, came to Centralia College in 2017 from Shenzhen, China, a city of more than 11 million people, north of Hong Kong. Maggie studied communications and media studies. She was heavily involved in the campus international student club and served as the program assistant in the international program office. Maggie has also been an integral part of the media production department at the college. Faculty and staff noted that Maggie treats people with integrity and is eager to learn about culture and share aspects of her own culture with others. In class, Maggie has improved herself, is improving herself, and has kept an open mind at all times and never ceased to give her full effort. Our institution has benefited greatly from having Maggie here. She has enhanced our school's understanding of culture and has been a leader in and out of the classroom. She plans to transfer to a four-year college and earn a bachelor's degree in media studies. She wants to be a writer. I have no doubt Maggie will be successful in reaching her goals. Our second recipient, Ashley, was elected chapter president of Iota Omega chapter of Phi Theta Kappa from June 2018 to June 2019. A special accolade that acknowledges not only her hard work, but also the high esteem in which her peers recognize her. In her role as chapter president, Ashley has worked hard to promote, outreach, and fundraise events. As a student leader, Ashley served as one of our four Centralia College student ambassadors. Her outgoing, positive nature proved she was an excellent choice for that important role. In addition to making time for her academic studies, Ashley has supported community volunteer work, which she's passionate about. She served as volunteer for the Lewis County Love in Action organization and fundraised $3,000 for an orphanage in Mexico. Ashley is not only an outstanding student, but also an engaged and committed member of our college community. As a first-generation student, her goal is to be the first in her family to receive a master's degree and perhaps a PhD. She will undoubtedly be a success wherever her future path takes her. Please join me in recognizing Maggie and Ashley as the 2019 Outstanding Students of Centralia College.
I'd now like to invite Dr. Joyce Hammer, Vice President of Instruction, to present our graduating class.
Good afternoon. Will the members of the graduating class of 2019 please rise? Dr. Moorbacher, these students of Centralia College have, to the best of our knowledge, successfully completed all of the requirements pertaining to their specified programs of study. On behalf of the faculty and administration of Centralia College It gives me a great deal of pleasure and pride to recommend these students to you for presentation of their degrees and certificates. Will the first row of graduates please come forward to receive your degree or certificate? Remaining graduates, please be seated until the ushers cue your row to come to the stage.
R.J. Beck, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education Honors.
Kenneth E. Day, Bachelor of Applied Science, Information Technology, Application Development.
Rosicella Luna Sanchez, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, and Elementary Education.
Caleb Stark, Bachelor's in Information Technology, Application Development.
Patricia Glace, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education Honors.
Lisandro Nunez, Bachelor of Applied Science, Information Technology, Application Development.
Miranda Rosenborg, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education High Honors.
Seth T. Roberts, Bachelor of Applied Science, Information Technology, Application Development, High Honors.
Tracy Danielle Fallow, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Highest Honors.
Kurt Walter Stevenson, Bachelor's Information Technology, Application Development, Honors.
Kendall May Campana, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Highest Honors.
Alexander Christian Anderson, Bachelor of Applied Science, Information Technology, Application Development, High Honors.
Jessica Ray Cook, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Highest Honors.
Nicole Beck, Bachelor of Applied Science, Information Technology, Application Development.
Nicole Brooke Anderson, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Honors.
Krista Diaz de Leon Feichter, Bachelor of Applied Science, Information Technology, Application Development.
Hannah Elaine Phoenix, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education.
Travis A. Snyder, Bachelor of Applied Science, Information Technology, Application Development.
Taylor Nicole Canfield, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education.
Anthony S. Flora, Bachelor of Applied Science, Information Technology, Application Development, Highest Honors.
Rebecca Long, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education Honors.
Derek M. Capps, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education.
Shaden Rose Bieber, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education Honors.
Kayla M. Capps, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, High Honors.
Katie Mae Ingalls, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, High Honors.
Patricia Jeanette Marino, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education.
Suzanne Kriya Lackey, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education.
Mackenzie Eleanor Darnell, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Honors.
Carolyn Grace Holbrook, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, High Honors.
Angel Amanda Lynn Ball, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, High Honors.
Diana Ortiz, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Highest Honors.
Natalie Jean Coleman, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education.
Ashley Ann Jeffries, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Honors.
Carolyn Dawn Leet, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management.
Jessica Diane Diamond, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education.
Bailey Michelle Reed, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management.
Taylor Marie Williams, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education.
Brooke Dawn Merchant, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management, Honors.
Christina Lind Richmond, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education.
Andrew T. Rasmussen, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management.
Joseph Robinson, Bachelor of Applied Science, Information Technology, Application Development.
Andy H. Rose, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management, Certification of Completion, Data Analysis, Honors.
Darlene Toll, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, High Honors.
Catherine May Brassey, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management, Honors.
David William Perry, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Honors.
Hannah Rose Etheridge, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management, Highest Honors.
Dana Ramona Quillen, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education.
Emily Elizabeth Etheridge, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Highest Honors.
Cassidy Marianne Harger, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Honors.
Ryan L. Gordon, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management.
Joanna Ochoa Pintado, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, High Honors.
Kim K. Lehman, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management, Highest Honors.
De'Erica Faith Wagoner, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, High Honors.
Stephen Olson, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management, High Honors.
Kathleen Marie Whitehead, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Highest Honors.
Tony Lynn Russomano, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management, Honors.
Elizabeth Christine Demery, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Highest Honors.
Daniel A. Lee, Bachelor of Applied Science, Diesel Technology.
Emily Rose Wills, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, High Honors.
Dylan Thomas, Bachelor of Applied Science, Diesel Technology, High Honors.
Samantha Bozarth, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Honors.
Raja Baines, Bachelor of Applied Science, Diesel Technology, Honors.
Nancy Reese Alexander, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, High Honors.
Kenneth T. Johnson, Bachelor of Applied Science, Diesel Technology, Honors.
Alexa Renee Mitge, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, High Honors.
Jackson B. Reeb, Bachelor of Applied Science, Diesel Technology.
Shalina Marie Carpenter, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, High Honors.
Riley R. Stevenson, Bachelor of Applied Science, Diesel Technology, Honors.
Taylor Stewart, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Honors.
Lane A. Trissel, Bachelor of Applied Science, Diesel Technology.
Amy Jean Allison, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Honors.
Congratulations. Lee Neely, Bachelor in Diesel Technology.
Carrie Hazel Penn, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Honors.
Tana Rianne Jensen, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management, High Honors.
Rachel Laura Levitt, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Honors.
Kyle Anthony Sigler, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management.
Crystal Marie Mercado, Bachelor of Applied Science, Teacher Education, Elementary Education, Honors.
Congratulations. Jonathan Valentino McMillan, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management.
Corey McKenzie Johnson, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management.
Madison Michelle King, Bachelor of Applied Science, Applied Management, High Honors.
Maya Susanna Kelly, High School Diploma.
Are we about done, Jonathan? Carly Lynn King, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Leticia Alanis, Associate in Arts.
Cassandra Marie King, Associate in Arts.
Rocio de Jesus Lopez, High School Diploma.
Sydney Michaela Brooks, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Rafael Montez, Associate in Applied Science, Electronics, Robotics, and Automation, High Honors.
Zoe Blaine McCoy, Associate in Arts.
Kelly Christopher Moe, Associate in Arts.
Kynan M. Goldsby, Associate in Biology, Highest Honors.
Jerrison M. Poe, Associate in Arts.
Logan J. Boone, Associate in Arts.
Ryan Lee Case, Certificate of Proficiency, Office Assistant.
Jaron Day Williams, Associate in Arts.
Marcy Ballard, High School Diploma.
Courtney Marie Teitzel, Associate in Arts.
Bernadine Knutz, Associate in Applied Science, Chemical Dependency.
Walker Allen Becker, Associate in Biology, Honors.
Jenna Lynn Cook, Associate in Applied Science, Chemical Dependency, Highest Honors.
Rachel Fay Burke, Associate in Arts.
Lauren D. Hankins, Associate in Applied Science, Chemical Dependency, High School Diploma, Highest Honors.
Connor Robert Clark, Associate in Technical Arts, Criminal Justice.
Brenda Marie Thorson, Associate in Applied Science, Chemical Dependency, Honors.
Ernesto Javier Cabrera, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Sherry Angelia Hitch, Associate in Applied Science, Chemical Dependency, Honors.
Jean L. Bayshore, Associate in Arts.
Connie J. Hilton, Associate in Applied Science, Chemical Dependency, Honors.
Brenda Medina, Associate in Technical Arts, Criminal Justice, Highest Honors.
Amberlyn Olawine, Associate in Applied Science, Chemical Dependency.
Landon Ian Quintana, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Management, Honors.
Sam L. Shearman, Associate in Applied Science, Chemical Dependency.
Gracie Engel, Associate in Arts.
Chantel Renee Latour, Associate in Applied Science, Chemical Dependency High School Diploma.
Sean W. Carstens, Associate in Applied Science, Electronics, Robotics, and Automation.
Lisa Lorene Stridinger, Associate in Applied Science, Chemical Dependency.
Chelsea L. Lyon, Associate in General Studies.
Michael D. Henson, High School Diploma.
Crystal Renee Routon, Associate in Arts, Certificate of Phlebotomy, Honors.
Marianne Berry, Associate in Arts.
Kimberly Snipes, High School Diploma.
Haley Joanne Rickey, Associate in Arts.
Jason Dotto, Associate in Technical Arts, Criminal Justice, High Honors.
Tegan Phillips, Associate in Arts, High School Diploma.
Romero Daniel Kozar, Associate in Technical Arts, Criminal Justice.
Caitlin Elizabeth Davis, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Cassandra J. Duran, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Anna Michelle Larson, Associate in Arts, High School Diploma, Highest Honors.
Zenaida Rose LeClaire, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education.
Brittany Ann Richardson, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assistant.
Dawson Shane Snodgrass, Associate in Arts, High Honors.
Mackenzie Fortune, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assistant.
Nicole Grace Critcher, Associate in Arts, High Honors.
Darian Steen, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assistant, Honors.
Felicia Napstad, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Jessica Hope Sparks, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assistant.
Donna E. Dishkant, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Crystal J. Tysipik, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assistant, Honors.
Savannah Neumeyer Holt, Associate in Arts.
Cheryl Lindy, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assistant, Highest Honors.
Holly M. Edminster, Associate in Arts, High Honors.
Winwent Watton, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assistant, Honors.
Julian Anthony Sanchez, Associate in Arts.
Danielle Nicole Stevie, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assistant, Honors.
Darian Lee Costin, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Adriana Martina Mendez, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assistant.
Lucas James Kilgore, Associate in Arts.
Crystal Loa, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assistant, Honors.
Naya Cherie Bates, Associate in Business.
Savannah Brown, High School Diploma.
Nathaniel Thomas Harris, Associate in Arts.
Janice Elizabeth Gert, Associate in Arts, High Honors.
Marisol Juana Gomez, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Honors.
Jimmy Wall, Associate in Applied Science, Information Technology, Highest Honors.
Paula Almanza Garcia, High School Diploma, Honors.
Daniel Frady, Associate in Applied Science, Information Technology, Honors.
Donna Laura Elaine Martinez, Associate in Technical Arts, Administrative Assistant.
Summer Lee G, Certificate of Completion, Phlebotomy for Healthcare Workers.
Edward E. Seiler, Associate in Applied Science, Application Development Honors.
Jonathan T. Mathis, Associate in Applied Science, Diesel Equipment Technology.
Natalie K. Mickelson, Associate in Arts.
Michael Lee Lewis, Associate in Applied Science, Diesel Equipment Technology, Honors.
Nathan Dickerson, Associate in General Studies.
Skylar James Africa Barnes, Associate in Applied Science, Diesel Equipment Technology, Highest Honors.
Aiden Garrett Dickerson, Associate in Arts.
Braden L. Anderson, Associate in Applied Science, Diesel Equipment Technology, Honors.
Ariana E. Clark, Associate in Arts, High School Diploma.
Bobby R. Hamill, Associate in Applied Science, Diesel Equipment Technology.
Lacey Rebecca Duffy, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Richard Lloyd Coriel, Associate in Applied Science, Diesel Equipment Technology.
Aaron Noel Brown, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Curtis Brown, Associate in Applied Science, Diesel Equipment Technology.
Thomas L. Etheridge, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Management, High School Diploma, Honors.
Ethan Horry, Associate in Applied Science, Diesel Equipment Technology.
Marissa C. McPhee, Associate in Arts, Highest Honors.
Chase Carl Barriger, Associate in Applied Science, Diesel Equipment Technology.
Carter Leon Bowman, Associate in Arts.
Lacey LeRae McGregor, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing, Honors.
Darian Justice, Associate in Arts.
Rachel Elizabeth Jewell, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing, High Honors.
Lillian Blue, Associate in Arts.
Trishana M. Jones, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing, Honors.
Donovan J. Iman, Associate in Business.
Alicia Keeney, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing, High Honors.
Jackson Anthony Clark, Associate in General Studies.
Bora Chom, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing, Honors.
Liam Seamus Murphy, Associate in Arts.
Annika Zolkowski, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing, High Honors.
Deontay D. Dixon, Associate in Arts.
Christine Nicole Fisher, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing, High Honors.
Marcus R. Gilson, Associate in Science.
Cheyenne Marie Mitchell, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing, Honors.
Sadie Mae Jerome, Associate in Biology.
Josephine Farinacci Swenson, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing, High Honors.
Benjamin James Hicks Jr., Associate in Technical Arts, Accounting Tax, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Management.
Lacey Ann Wright, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing, Honors.
Donovan R. Amos, High School Diploma.
Samantha Lynn Haley, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing, Highest Honors.
Kelsey June Marie Spencer, GED.
Courtney Lynn Rockwood, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing, Honors.
Savannah Skeen, Associate in Arts.
Savannah J. Wheeler, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing.
John Daniel Max, Associate in Arts.
Nicole Ann Hinchcliffe, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing, Honors.
Malachi Mason Simper, Associate in Arts.
Julia Danielle Crisup, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Registered Nursing, High Honors.
Timothy Matthew Trent Kuglervan, Associate in Arts.
Maya Faith Crisup, Associate in Arts, High School Diploma, Honors.
Yannick Falijo, Associate in Arts.
Michaela Damone, Associate in Arts.
Marguerite Silvana Gray, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education.
Jaden Ray Benson, Associate in Biology, Highest Honors.
Deborah Elaine Webster, Associate in Arts, Early Childhood Education.
William Eric Case, Associate in Arts.
Congratulations. Ashley Fitch, Early Childhood Education, AAS.
Christian Ramirez Dotto, High School Diploma.
Michaela Michelle Dawes, Associate in Arts, High Honors.
Anna Gonzalez, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assistant, Certificate of Proficiency, Phlebotomy.
Haley Marie Durham, Associate in Arts.
Clayton Gish, Associate in Technical Arts, Welding Technology.
Jacob D. Thompson, Associate in Applied Science, Electronics, Robotics, and Automation, High Honors.
Tristan Reese Irvin, Associate in Technical Arts, Welding Technology.
Graham Johnson, AAS in Mechatronics.
Kevin Adrian Acosta, Associate in Technical Arts, Welding Technology, Honors.
Simon C. Stair, Associate in Arts, High School Diploma, High Honors.
Zachary Alex Ryan Lagana, Associate in Technical Arts, Welding Technology.
Matthew Phillips, Associate in Arts, Emphasis on Criminal Justice, High School Diploma.
Dylan Duane Kimball, Associate in Technical Arts, Welding Technology, Honors.
Cheyenne Sue Marie Meyer, Associate in Arts, High School Diploma, Nursing Assistant Certificate.
Jared Thomas Cross, Associate in Technical Arts, Welding Technology.
Eleanor Rose Bishop, Associate in Arts, Highest Honors.
Drew Jensen, Associate in Technical Arts, Welding Technology.
Paula Ann Willey, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Management, Honors.
Marissa Bennett, High School Diploma.
Linda Lizeth Rodales, Associate in Technical Arts, Accounting Tax.
Amber Sue Butterfield, High School Diploma.
Brenda Salgado, Associate in Technical Arts, Medical Administration Assistant, High School Diploma.
Nicholas F. Baum, High School Diploma.
Evan Joseph Cabot, Associate in Arts.
Garrett Pancook, GED.
Brennan Donald Harper, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Kelly Archer, Associate in Arts.
Willie Jr. Jordan, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Management.
Leah Jean Dayrood, Associate in Arts.
Robert Andrew Warren, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Management.
Kyle Castle, Associate in Technical Arts, Criminal Justice Honors.
Heiko Huebner-Geary, Associate in Arts.
Alexandra Marie Dean, Associate in Arts.
Joel Nelson Rotter, Associate in Biology, High Honors.
Kendra Marie Garrison, Associate in Arts, Highest Honors.
Talia Isabel Lopez, Associate in Arts.
Brittany Carmen Contreras, Associate in Arts.
Adam J. Wickman, Associate in Construction Management.
Cheyenne Grace Parker, Associate in Arts.
Richard Tyler Webster, Associate in Arts.
Emily Ann Tyner, Associate in Arts.
Ricky N. Henzawa, Associate in Arts.
Joanna Guadalupe Barragan, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Cody M. Lenz, Associate in Arts.
Diane K. Schilt, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Management.
Patrick A. West, Associate in Business.
Melanie Meredith, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Management.
Brittany Taylor Wilcox, Associate in Arts.
Vanessa Rivera, Associate in Biology, High Honors.
Emily E. Abarta, Associate in Arts, High School Diploma.
Cecilia Aisha Sabai, Associate in Biology, High Honors.
Annika Lily Catron, Associate in Arts.
Alexandra Anderson, Associate of Arts, High Honors.
Ashton L. Iyer, Associate in Arts.
Simbake Haravi, Associate in Arts.
Scott Leon Hickam, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Management.
Jeanette Lorraine Allen, Associate in Arts.
David Victor Klingon, Associate in Applied Science, Information Technology.
Caitlin K. Johns, Associate in Business, Highest Honors.
Allison R. Ketchum, Associate in Technical Arts, Administrative Assistant.
Jesse Kennedy, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Management.
Heather Lynn Bailey, Associate in Technical Arts, Medical Administrative Assistant.
Amber Louise Slape, High School Diploma, High Honors.
Colleen K. Gibbons, Associate in Technical Arts, Medical Administrative Assistant.
Heather Renee Johnson, Associate in Technical Arts, Medical Administrative Assistant.
Paula M. Rose, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assistant, High Honors.
Melissa Renee Rodriguez, Associate in Technical Arts, Medical Administrative Assistant, High School Diploma.
Shelby Lynn Petrie, Associate in Technical Arts, Medical Administrative Assistant.
Maddie Ashton, Associate in Arts.
Alejandra Arza, Associate in Technical Arts, Medical Administrative Assistant.
Lauren Donna Mason, Associate in Arts.
Emily Ann Gonzalez, Associate in Arts.
Jama Lynn Courtlever, Associate in Arts.
Alan William Wallace, Associate in Arts.
Lily Madison Armstrong, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Kyle Ernest James Newton, Associate in Arts.
Brandy Dawn True, Associate in Technical Arts, Criminal Justice.
Jackson Emmett Two, Associate in Arts, Highest Honors.
Lorenzo K. Hill, Associate in Applied Science, Information Technology, Honors.
Adam Jacob Slight, Associate in Arts, Highest Honors.
Zachary P. Huffman, Associate in Arts, High Honors.
Paul Croft, General Ed AA.
Jay Mott, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Ashley Michelle Schaefer, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education.
Zoe Vina Oliver, Associate in Arts.
Dakota Ann Schaff Montez, Associate in Arts.
Shannon Lee Stombaugh, Associate in Arts.
Jessica Jean Snodgrass, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Grace Marie Redman, Associate in Arts, High Honors.
Well, Ashley Marie Oxford, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Zachary Christian Bennett, Associate in Applied Science, Electronics, Robotics, and Automation.
Yeah. Marlon Reyes Castro, Associate in Arts and High School Diploma.
Joseph L. Benching, Associate in Arts.
Kaylee Leff, Associate in Arts.
Brian L. Yost, Associate in Arts.
Kaylee Elizabeth Cole, Associate in Arts, Certificate of Proficiency, Criminal Investigation, Honors.
Josh R. Parmentier, Associate in Arts, High Honors.
Carly Lloyd Norton, Associate in Arts, Emphasis on Criminal Justice, Highest Honors.
Janet Maria Newhall, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Anna Laura Encinas Estrada, Associate in Arts, High Honors.
Haley Elizabeth Senderek, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Sharon Sue Lang, Associate in Arts.
Ana Flor Hernandez Sanchez, Associate in Arts.
Are you sure you're in those?
Mandy Elizabeth Trujillo, Associate in Arts.
Dakota Lee Kindle, Associate in Arts.
Jeffrey Fred Martin, Associate in Technical Arts, Criminal Justice, Highest Honors.
Ashley Rita West, Associate in Arts.
Andrea Hermina Hildo, Associate in Arts.
Taylor Marie Lecision, Associate in Arts.
Sydney Brooke McClure, Associate in Arts.
Lydia Page Ertelbrock, Associate in Arts, High Honors.
Sky Eaglefeather Nyberg, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Carrie Gail Sathry, Associate in Business, High Honors.
Samantha Simone Glenn, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration, Management.
Peyton Timmons, Associate in Arts.
Eric A. Nels, Associate in Arts.
Gabriella Emma Navorsky, Associate in Science.
Trevor Eugene Richmond Jordan, Associate in Arts.
Aaron Mark Johnson, Associate in Arts.
Jessica Michelle Talley, Associate in Applied Science, Medical Assistant.
Zachary Scott Weinert, Associate in Arts.
Darian Adon Gonzalez, Associate in Applied Science, Information Technology.
Connor Stephen Terry, Associate in Arts, Highest Honors.
Desiree Dawn Euchre, GED.
Alexis Elizabeth Feynman, Associate in Arts.
Isabel Bernice Montalvin, Associate in Arts.
Allie Meg McMahon, Associate in Arts, Nursing Assistant Certification, High Honors.
Jessica O'Hearn, Associate in Technical Arts, Administrative Assistant, Highest Honors.
Chandler D. Gear, High School Diploma.
Paul O'Hearn, Associate in Applied Science, Electronics, Robotics, and Automation, High Honors.
Sarah Marie Gilligan, Associate in Music, High Honors.
Brandy Caitlin Reiner, Associate in Arts.
Kelvy D. Brown, Associate in Music, High Honors.
Haley Starr Hate Gilkey, Associate in Arts.
Sadie R. Brown, Associate in Applied Science, Business Administration Management, Highest Honors.
Brendan M. Ziegler, Associate in Applied Science, Electronics, Robotics, and Automation.
Ariel Williams, Associate of Arts in Psychology, Highest Honors.
Laurel Renee Petrich, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education.
Ariel Quinn Moran, Associate in Arts, Highest Honors.
Rhea Charlene McKenrick, Associate in Technical Arts, Criminal Justice, Highest Honors.
Carissa Lynn Mitchell, Associate in Science.
Emily A. Elkins, Associate in Arts.
Emily K. Johnston, Associate in Technical Arts, Accounting Tax.
Kaya Marie Horger, Associate in General Studies.
Cassidy Smith, High School Diploma.
Amber Arlene Burgess, Associate in Technical Arts, Medical Administrative Assistant, Certificate of a Proficiency, Medical Office Assistant.
Jiala Long. Associate in Arts, Honors.
Terrell Rianne Ritchie, Certificate of Proficiency, Medical Office Assistant, Associate in Technical Arts, Medical Administrative Assistant.
Tot Wing Wong, Associate in Arts.
Jana Rose Cucci, Associate in Arts, High Honors.
Rachel Elizabeth Russell, Associate in Arts.
Shauna Nicole Patton, Associate in Technical Arts, Medical Administrative Assistant, Associate in Business.
Sophia Renee Lopez, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Ariana Elena Ortega Palmer, Associate in Arts, High School Diploma.
Madison Simper, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Gabrielle Elizabeth Van Pembroek, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Jacob Aaron Myers, Associate in Arts.
Bianca P. Palacios Fox, Associate in Arts.
David Lee, Associate in Technical Arts, Welding.
June Bo Park, Associate in Applied Science, Application Development.
Michael Benjamin Hoskinson, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Jordan R. Razorboon, Associate in Applied Science, Electronics, Robotics, and Automation.
Darlene Macedo Villanueva, Associate in Arts.
Vanessa L. Rawlinson, Associate in Applied Science, Transfer, Early Childhood Education.
Ruth Jariah Francis Hopkins, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Joey Navarro, GED.
Camille Whiteman, Associate in Applied Science, Information Technology, Honors.
Christopher Ray Sassina, High School Diploma.
Kennedy Carissa Simpson, Associate in Arts.
Riley Elaine Granixny, Associate in Arts, High Honors.
McKenna Christine Strauss, Associate in Arts.
Courtney L. Coleman, Associate in Arts.
Shalene May Lundeen, Associate in Technical Arts, Accounting Tax.
Nyla Sams, Associate in Arts.
Ashley Ann Martin, Associate in Technical Arts, Accounting Tax, High Honors.
Crystal Marie Wright, Associate in Arts, High Honors.
Leah Carlson, Associate in Technical Arts, Accounting Tax, Highest Honors.
Beatriz Enino Vasquez, Associate in Applied Science, Early Childhood Education, Honors.
Shannon K. Terrell, Associate in Technical Arts, Accounting Tax.
Estefane Perte Gomez, Associate in Technical Arts, Criminal Justice, Honors.
Celine Kalani Warner, Associate in Business, High Honors.
Brandy Perte Gomez, Associate in Arts.
Melissa Aris, Associate in Technical Arts, Accounting Tax, Honors.
Aiden J. Cibrian, Associate in Arts.
Jennifer Sweezer, Associate in Technical Arts, Accounting Tax, Highest Honors. Way to go. I
could use you. Yvette M. Arroyo, Associate in Arts.
Jessica Apontapan Castro, Associate in Arts.
Yeah,
Brandon Ader, Associate in Technical Arts, Criminal Justice Honors. Kendall B. Hoffman, Associate in Arts, Honors. Benjamin Hoffman, GED. Tanya Vargas Plata, Associate in Arts. Cameron Ryan Loney, Associate in Arts, Honors.
Hello, everybody. I'm Stuart Halson, the chairman of the Board of Trustees this year. I'd like to ask all of the graduates to please stand. And as chairman of the Board of Trustees, it is my pleasure to officially confirm that those students who have completed prescribed programs of study for the several Bachelor of Applied Science, Associate degrees and certificates from Centralia College are hereby granted these degrees and certificates by the authority of the Board of Trustees of Community College District 12. Could all of you please, all you family, the faculty and friends of these Trailblazer graduates, please give them a round of applause. You may now be seated.
That isn't on here.
You can tell. I've been corrected. You need to all move your tassels over. Even those of us with law degrees can forget something every once in a while.
All right. Graduates, when you came to Centralia College, you became a trailblazer. So today I invite you to remember to always be a trailblazer, not only because you will always be a member of the Centralia College community, but because we want you to go out and blaze your own trail. Wherever you go from here, make your own path, be a trailblazer. We will now proceed out of the commencement field. I would like to ask all of the audience to remain standing till all the students have had a chance to proceed out. You're all invited to a reception over in TransAlta Commons. And thank you all for being here today.
Dreams that you dream. dream of, dream really do come true. Where you find me, oh, somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, and the dream that you did to, oh, why can't I? The dream that you dare to, why?